when the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's water. When the world sees...
Outstanding. I couldn't have asked for more. Because we have Rome and Limo for Rome and Naples coming up.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling.
It was beautiful. We were picked up at the port on time.
Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gig.
Private tour is much better because you get more one-on-one interaction as opposed to having 40 people or 50 people.
The one with RomeInLimo is more personal.
When you have a private tour like this, it's completely different.
We got the information quite easily. If we had any questions, it was answered on the spot.
And also you get a lot more time to see the sights. You have an opportunity to get to know the people in your small group. And you get a very, very personalized tour from your guide and driver.
He's got a nice sense of humor. Because he wears a microphone, we can all hear him in the van perfectly. I'm in the back row, and we can hear everything. It's very comfortable.
Air conditioned, very spacious, but room to spread out. A lot of leg room. Very good.
When the stars make you drool, just like a pasta.
Our tour guide was fantastic. She was very personable to us. She made it very individual. She was very good in her explanations, whether it was for the children or for the adults.
He's shown us some beautiful spots. We've enjoyed the tour. It's been fantastic.
I like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore.
I just did a review and we found many wonderful reviews on RomeInLimo Company, and that was the reason we chose it.
They're always courteous and they've always been very helpful.
Ting-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing the...
One of the reasons we went with this organization was to get to places that we couldn't normally get to, and he's done a very good job. He's given us a lot of very good information.
Personal attention.
This is the second time we've used them, and both times we've been really happy. And
driving skills are impeccable.
He's a great driver. He's a fantastic historian, great storyteller.
He has a lot of really good stories, not just about the historical part of Rome, but what it's like to live in Rome.
He knows a lot about everything, and he's just nice all around.
Walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, senor.
And I think that's something that you only get when you have a small group.
Be back in old Napoli, that's
amore.
RomeInLimo has been great.
That's amore.
Fuimos a Pompeii y él nos recomendó una guía, bueno, muy, muy buena.
That's amore.
Bells will ring.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
They've been great about showing us all the important parts and giving us time to explore.
We could go through here and see the different sites, see how that's been renovating, how they're renovating it.
The bus is uncomfortable. The private tour, you can ask whatever questions you want to ask, when you want to ask.
The drivers are very educated.
Just like pasta, that's amore.
You can change a private tour. You can shift and change things on the fly. You can't do that on a group tour. It's so much more fun and relaxing with your own family.
It's very nice. It's been a great tour so far.
So overall, we are really satisfied with the tour.
Very good. We definitely recommend to everybody else.
We made a really good choice in choosing RomeInLimo.
It's been great.
Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.